RAGS is a hip-hop twist on the classic story of Cinderella.
In our story, the prince is actually a pop princess, and the Cinderella is actually a guy named Charlie, who is fighting to, you know, pursue his dreams as a singer.
My character, Charlie, he's the janitor in his evil stepfather's karaoke bar. So it's all the same characters, the same line as the classic story, with all of these new modern twists.
It was a lot of fun working with Max. He's a really cool kid, and this is his first like intro into the Nickelodeon family. And also, he's a hard worker, so it's fun for me to work with other people that want to work really hard, because we bring the best out of each other.
It was so amazing working with Keke. I mean, I could go on about her for an hour and a half. She's so cool. She's such a down-to-earth, kind person, and such a professional actress.
My favorite song from RAGS would have to be Me and You Against the World. And it's actually the last number that we do in the movie, and that scene has to be one of my favorite scenes.
One of the biggest differences between filming the movie and filming How to Rock is really that, I mean, for the movie, we were in a location I'd never been before. I really lived in this new city for 2 months. On How to Rock, you know, we have basically like 3 or 4 days of rehearsal, and then we shoot the show over 2 days. You know what to expect. You get into kind of a rhythm and a groove. But for the movie, you know, you never knew. My high school experience was a little different from the normal high school experience. I went to a performing arts school in New York, really small. Funny enough, though, when I first got there, you know, I had this thought of, you know, is this going to be like the fame movie, or people are going to be like dancing in the middle of the cafeteria and stuff? And they were, and it was crazy. The first day I got there, I go to lunch, and there's these kids just singing and dancing on the tables. And I was like, this can't be allowed. This is ridiculous. Thanks for hanging out with us on LearnHowToRock.com.
RAGS, the Nickelodeon original movie, is coming soon.